and two beams.
Maybe for a
Everybody
made mistakes.
Unless I explicitly say you should be testing your assumptions as well, so you need to demonstrate you've tested the assumptions with your box plots. Yeah, I think that might be the obvious for you. But whenever you